The 14th National Games Athletes Village opened on Friday, welcoming its first batch of village residents in Xi'an, the capital city of northwest China's Shaanxi province where the games are set to take place. Residents began checking into the village on Friday morning after an opening ceremony as around 200 residents are estimated to arrive throughout the day and thousands more as the starting date of the games approaches. Covering a total area of about 453,000 square meters, the whole village is divided into three sub-districts respectively serving athletes, technical officials and media workers. The village consists of 55 buildings, which provide over 12,000 beds and 2,975 suites for its dwellers. In addition, the village is only 1 kilometer away from the Xi'an Olympic Sports Center, the main venue of the games. Built with environmentally friendly materials, the village boasts full 5G coverage and 24-hour services including accommodation, catering, medical care and transportation for more than 13,000 athletes, sports workers and journalists during the games. So far, more than 7,000 service personnel along with various types of facilities and equipment have been fully set in place for the upcoming games. In order to curb the spread of the coronavirus, the village will be under closed-off management with normal epidemic prevention and control measures during the games. The 14th National Games will run from September 15 to 27 in Shaanxi Province.